हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो यू ऑल एंजॉयड योर हॉलीडेज ना? सो नाउ कम टू एक्सरसाइज 3.8. ओके, सो टुडे विल डू एक्सरसाइज 3.8. राउंड ऑफ ईच नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 10 एंड एस्टिमेट द प्रोडक्ट. मीन्स फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राउंड ऑफ दीज नंबर टू देयर नियरेस्ट 10 एंड देन वी विल फाइंड आउट इट्स प्रोडक्ट. So first question is 48 into 21. So when we will round 48 to the nearest tens place, we have to see its one that we have already done in detail. Okay, so this number which is present in ones place is greater than 5. So this number will round off to the next higher value. So that is 50. 21, it will round off to 20. Now we'll find the product. ठीक है, multiplication, I think you all know. 0 0s are 0, 0 5s are 0. ठीक है, नाउ टेंथ प्लेस से को मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं तो इस टेंथ से ही शुरू करेंगे. टेंथ प्लेस से वंस प्लेस पे हम एक क्रॉस लगा देंगे. 2 0s are 0, 2 5s are 10. नाउ इट्स टाइम टू ऐड द वैल्यूज. ठीक है, 0 0 0 एंड 0. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैव इज 42 into 36. सो 42 विल राउंड ऑफ टू 40 एंड 36 is again round off to 40. Now start doing the multiplication. 0 0s are 0, 0 4s are 0. Now the tens place value, 0 4 0s are 0, 4 4s are 16. Okay, now add these two values, 0 4 6 1. Okay, now this C question you will do in homework. Okay, see 22 and 28, 22 multiply by 28. So 22 when round off it will become 20 and 28 when round off it will become 30. So multiplication you do by yourself. Now come to the next question, that is round off each number to the nearest 100 and estimate the product. In this question we have to round off the number to its nearest 100 place and then we'll find out the product. So 317, we have to round off this number to 100 place, this place, 1s, 10s, 100. So we have to see the number just after it, means on 10s place. If this number is greater than 5, this number will round off to the next higher value. If it is less than 5, so it will round to the previous digit. So 317, this is less than 5, so 317 will round off to 300. देखिए 317 100 place में किसके बीच की value है, 300 और 400 के बीच की value है ना. ठीक है, तो या तो ये 300 पे round होगा या 400 पे. So क्योंकि ये value less than 5 है, so it will round off to 300. Again 523, it will round off to 500. Now start doing the multiplication. 0 0s are 0, 0 0s are 0, 0 0s are 0. We'll put a cross here. 0 0s are 0, 0 0s are 0, 0 0s are 0. Then क्योंकि हम 100 place की value को round off multiply करना शुरू कर रहे हैं तो 100 place से ही लिखना शुरू करेंगे. 1s, 10s, 100, यहाँ से लिखना शुरू करेंगे. 5 0s are 0, 5 0s are 0, 5 3 जा 15. Now it's time to add all these values. 0 0 0 0 5 1. ठीक है, that is 1,50,000. Okay, now next question is 710 and 670. So 710 will round off to 700 and 670 will also round off to 700. How it comes that already we had done so many exercises. Okay, now start multiplying 0 0 0, क्योंकि 0 से हम किसी भी नंबर को मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 0 ही आएगा. अगेन 0 0 0, नाउ पुट टू क्रॉस. 0 0 and 7 7s are 49. नाउ इट्स टाइम टू एड दीज. 0 0 0 0 9 and 4, 4,90,000. Again, this is your homework, okay?